I bet you're wondering just what makes me tick. How does a steam locomotive work? Let me show you. Behind this steam engine is the tender, which holds the coal and water needed for the engine. There are two people in the cab of the engine, the engineer and the fireman. While the engineer makes sure everything is running right, the fireman shovels coal into the firebox in the back of the locomotive. The smoke from the burning coal goes out the smokestack, and the heat from the coal boils water in a big tank in the engine called the boiler, just like a tea kettle. And what comes out of a tea kettle when it gets hot? Steam, that's right. The steam builds up pressure just like air in a balloon. That pressure pushes a piston at the front of the engine, and that piston is connected to a number of rods. These rods are connected to the driving wheels. The steam pushes the piston pushes the rods push the driving wheels, and what do you know? The engine moves forward.
Lots of big trains, day or night, rain or shine, passing by the houses and the railway signs, over the mountains and through the pines, I see lots and lots of big trains.
Lots and lots of big trains,
big trains,
coming round the bend and headed down the track.
Lots and lots of big trains,
big trains,
coming round the bend and headed down the track. To listen to the sound of that clickety-clack.
Lots and lots of big trains,
big trains,
coming round the bend and headed down the track.
Lots and lots of big trains,
big trains,
coming round the bend and headed down the track. I love to listen to the sound of that clickety-clack, and the smell of that smoke coming out the stack. I'm gonna get on board and I'm not coming back.